Hi, Mr. Hooper.
Oh, hello.
I'm glad I caught you before you closed up.
Soon as I fill the order, Susan phoned in, I'll be off.
Good. You don't mind if I just check, to see if everything is on the list?
Not at all. Go right ahead.
Okay. Two loaves of bread. Roast beef. Ham and cheese for sandwiches. Potato salad. Right. Head of lettuce. And two bags of ice.
Oh, the ice. Of all things, yes.
Right.
Gotta have the ice. There we are.
Okay, you can squeeze it right in.
Good. Here's the other one. Here you are.
Oh, boy.
Oh, he's just having quite a party.
Oh, yeah, it really will be. Gee. Yeah, my job tonight is to bring all the food, you know? Yeah, but I just can't help thinking that there's something I'm forgetting.
What?
I don't know yet. Well, maybe it'll come to me later.
All right.
Okay.
Well, have an enjoyable party.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. All of our friends are coming tonight, you know?
All your friends are coming?
Yeah. Okay. Night.
Good night.
All their friends are coming. I would like to be there.
Oh, Mr. Hooper.
Yes.
I'm so glad I caught you before you left.
Yes.
Look, I just remembered what it was that I forgot.
Oh, what?
Well, no. It's not that. Look, I hope you'll forgive me. But I've been carrying this invitation around all week long, and I just kept forgetting to give it to you. We really would like for you to come.
Thank you.
I hope you can make it.
I would like to come. Sure, I can make it. With all your friends.
Hey, I'll be right back. I left my camera down the street. Okay. I'll see you in a minute. Oh, hi, Mr. Hooper.
Hi.
Listen, Mr. Hooper's here.
Oh, he
is?
Thank you.
See you later.
How are you?
Oh, hello, Mr. Hooper. I'm so sorry Gordon didn't give you your invitation on time. You know, his memory is so bad.
I apologize.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and P and by the number 11. Sesame Street is a production of Children's Television Workshop.